Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to take screenshot on OnePlus 6. For taking the screenshot, there are several methods available. In this video, I will show you two different methods. The first one is the default Android method or power and volume down button method. Go to the screen on which you want to take the screenshot. Just press and hold volume down and power button simultaneously like this. The screenshot will be captured. The other method is using the three finger swipe method. For that, first go to settings. Here, gestures. And ensure that this three finger screenshot is enabled. Once this is enabled, go to the screen on which you want to take the screenshot. For example, this page. Just swipe using three fingers like this. The screenshot will be taken. If you want to take a long screenshot, go to the screen on which you want to take the long screenshot. Just follow the same procedure like taking screenshot like this. Here you will find this button. Press tap onto it. It will start taking the scroll screenshot. If you tap onto the screen, it will stop taking the screenshot. Now, if you want to access the taken screenshot, go to gallery. Here you will find the screenshot folder. Under the screenshot folder, you will find all the taken screenshots. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.